recording for Katie Chats at the Carlton Cinema in downtown Toronto with actor Sarush Sethi. How does it feel to have seen the feature film Kingdom Come for the first time?
It was a great feeling. Everyone put a lot of work into this. It was a good shooting schedule. Definitely one in a lifetime experience, and it turned out to be a great film. So very happy with the overall result.
And you and Jojo Karum had a very intense dynamic between your characters. What was the process like in terms of getting into those characters, and what was the off-screen dynamic like as well?
Honestly, for me, research is key. I tried to do as much as research I could in order to develop for my character, and we had the time to kind of progress that and try to achieve what we had to for individual characters. Jojo as well, same thing. The good thing is that we had a very close relationship offset, but on set we were enemies. So we're constantly going at from the first line that we have. He's up my throat, I'm up his throat. But overall, it was very good. I'm very happy with the film. The location was in a city called Dealtown in Blenheim, which is already scary enough. Yeah. Town called Dealtown.
Dealtown is a real place.
It is a real place.
Yeah.
We were in a psychiatric hospital with a lot of history and culture and scary stories. So every day we were there with new things that we heard.
And what were some of the challenges of shooting in a million square foot psychiatric hospital that was abandoned and didn't have heat or hydro?
Honestly, I think everyone involved in this film is involved because we love being in film, and we have a passion for it. And these obstacles are always there. Sometimes it's cold, sometimes it's hot, sometimes you're far away from home. Everyone wants to come back to their bed at night, but that doesn't happen in this field and industry. So it was definitely, the stories were the worst part. Every night we would finish shooting and then we would hear a story from someone that we heard a ghost last night. And then I had to be on set the next morning, 9 a.m., same spot, and do something. And then it was kind of weird because it's real life ghost stories. But overall, great experience. I would not change anything for the life of me.
Well, thank you so much. Congratulations on an amazing performance, and best of luck with your upcoming projects as well.
Thank you. And you rock, Katie.
Thanks. I'm Katie Allman reporting for Katie Chats at the Carlton Cinema in downtown Toronto.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.